This school year will be the best. Written by Kay Winters, illustrated by Renee Andriani. Today was the first day of school. We went to the rug and sat in a circle. Our teacher asked, "What do you hope will happen this year?" We each shared a wish. I went first. "I hope I get the best seat on the bus. This year, I hope I'll remember my homework. I'll look good in my school picture. I'll bring my pet snake for show and tell. We'll have a chocolate fountain at lunch. This year, I'll kick the ball into the right goal. On the day the fire truck comes, I'll be the one to squirt the hose. We'll take a field trip to someplace really cool. I hope I won't be a vegetable in our school play. I want to take the class pet home for winter break. Our mom will bring a birthday surprise to school. I hope we get at least one snow day. This year, I'll win the science fair. I hope I'll make friends in my new school. When the nurse measures me, I'll be tall. I hope our butterflies will hatch. We'll have skateboard day. I won't lose things in my desk. The principal will do something crazy. Read 100 books. The principal will kiss a pig. My report card will be perfect. Then our teacher told us her wish. I'll get to know each one of you. This year will be the best. Thank you for joining Mrs. Lindsay for This School Year Will Be the Best by Kay Winters. I can't wait to go on another book adventure. Come back to Mrs. Lindsay's Book Nook, where everyone is a reader. Be sure to subscribe. See you next time, readers.